Previously.
That one's going on the fridge.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to BattleBlock Theater. We are on the final of Chapter 5. So, God, that is fucking loud. Jesus. My cat keeps attacking my cords, so let's see how well this goes. I don't know why, but I'm pink. I loaded up and I was pink and I was just like, fuck it, I'm gonna be pink
just
today.
Just run like you have diarrhea and it's starting to come out.
All right, let's go. Whoa. Holy fuck, okay. Guess we're gonna go. When in doubt, run. Right? I need to land in the middle of that. I don't know why, but I do. How do I... Ha. Okay. Now I'm up here. Now, I'm gonna throw you. Okay. All right, now we go this way. That timing is ridiculous. Oh, come on. I had that. Okay. It's all right. Okay. I have a feeling there's something up there, but I don't know what it is. But I want to get up here and find out. There was not anything up there. Okay. And now I can already get that. I'm gonna restart this. I got kind of thrown in and didn't know what the fuck was going on. Kitty, kitty. Let's do this again. I don't need to get that gem. Here. Ah, come on, man. Wait. Do I have to get down there before? Are you serious? I have to get down there before it collapses.
At the best time, and I'll give you a kiss because
okay.
I love you.
There's a saw blade up there. I didn't see that last time. Okay. Let's go here. That way. I'm gonna go here. Oh, fuck, I trapped myself. whatever. I got the gin. That's what matters. Shit. As far as I can tell, there's not anything up there. Okay. Oh, he turns it on and off. I gotcha. Alright. Okay. Nope. Gotcha. I'm just like, I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here. That was an asshole move. Whatever. I still got the yarn. And it got blown up.
No, don't die.
Okay. Holy fuck. We good? Did we make it? I have no idea. Gems up here? No. Okay. Oh, I see what you've done here. That's just mean. Come on, let me have the gem. Good enough for me. I'll take it.
Oh boy,
I don't know if that's how I was supposed to get that, but that's how I got it. Wait, there's gotta be a reason this is here, right? Do it. Why am I up here? Oh. Okay. Apparently I'm not supposed to go that way. It's alright. Woo! Shit! Come on. Fuck your hat. Let's see who. Oh, please don't make it.
sure is a mystery. It vexes me so. It truly does. But where did it come from? Well, children, some say the hat was blessed by a voodoo witch doctor, and then cursed by another voodoo witch doctor like 20 minutes later. Others claim Perham was adventuring through the treacherous caves of the Nightmare Princess when he found the hat perched atop a giant ruby. A ruby that naturally formed into the shape of a skull. A human skull. Ah! But you know what I think, children? I think the hat is haunted by all the souls of its previous owners, all of their dreams and failures mashed together in a frantic, poisonous scramble of grumpiness and conflicting viewpoints. But I'm the dumb one, right? I mean, you got these voodoo, nightmare, princess thingies, easily the biggest crocks of stuff I've ever heard in my entire life, but I'm the dumb one. That's fine. And not just anyone can don the hat, you know. It calls out only to those who embody the exemplary qualities required. Charity, bravery, handsomeness, gentlemanity, inoffensive smell, etc. And of course, proper head size. Guess that explains why cats can't wear it. Plus, whoever heard of a cat in a hat? That's preposterous. And heavy weighs the crown. He who wears the hat calls the shots, and in a time long forgotten, maintained balance and ensured that everyone was plump and happy and wanted for nothing. But all good things come to an end, children. Well, that's not entirely true. I figure pizza will always exist. But this hat, let's just say its days of benevolent guidance are long over with. You might as well flip it over and use it as a toilet. I mean, Hattie hasn't lifted a finger to spread the wealth or encourage smiles, and the theater staff is really starting to feel unappreciated. Oh, look! This smoldering unrest has given birth to a precious little storm cloud. Oh, look at his little raindrops. And if things don't change around here, this little cloud's gonna grow up into a big, giant, scary cloud and spray us all with a drenching downpour of horrifying madness. But don't lose sight of your mission. Hattie needs you more than ever now. And I know things look bleak, but even the word hopeless has hope in it. Plus, if you rearrange the letters, it spells peace losh. The last part was probably unnecessary, I'm sorry.
Sorry about that, guys. That was my maintenance who came to, bug spray my kitchen, so that's pretty cool. And I have a text message from somebody, another. Ah. Fresh basil or sage. Yes. So